So tonight, here we are. We're going to do Kansas City for you, Jimmy Johnson and the Serendipity Rejects.
I got to Kansas City on a Friday. By Saturday, I learned a thing or two. 'Cause up till then, I didn't have an idea of what the modern world was coming to. I counted 20 gas buggies going by themselves almost every time I took a walk. Then I put my ear to a bell telephone and a strange woman started in to talk.
What next?
Yeah, what?
What next? Everything's up to date in Kansas City. They've gone about as far as they can go. They went and built a skyscraper 7 stories high, about as high as a building ought to go. Everything's like a dream in Kansas City. It's better than a magic lantern show. You can turn the radiator on whenever you want some heat. With every kind of comfort, every house is all complete. You can walk to privies in the rain and never wet your feet. They ain't gone about as far as they can go.
Yes, sir!
Everything's up to date in Kansas City. They've gone about as far as they can go. They got a big theater they call a Burlicue. For 50 cents you can see a dandy show. One of the girls was fat and pink and pretty. Was round above, she was round below. I could swear that she was padded from a shoulder to a heel. But later in the second act, when she began to peel, she proved that everything she had was absolutely real.
She went about as far as she could go.
Yes, sir! She went about as far as she could go.
What you doing? Two-step. It's only dancing nowadays. The waltz is through. Catch on to it now. A one and a two. A one and a two. Cause they don't do it alone. Come on now.
Time.
Where did you see that?
Well, seen a couple of fellas on the street. Hey! Ain't she got a great smile?